At Symbaloo, it's in our nature to be helpful. Our tool helps millions of users worldwide to better save, organize, and share their favorite online resources. With Symbaloo Webmixes, you can save and organize your favorite online content with ease. You can create or add a webmix in one of three ways. Option 1. Our built-in Quick Start feature can help you build your first webmix in minutes. You can access it by navigating to your webmix menu. Here, you can select from any of the popular preset tiles available in various categories to fill your webmix. Once finished with your selection, scroll down to the bottom of the page and click Create Webmix. You'll then be directed to one last page with recommended preset webmixes you can install with a single click. Select the webmixes you wish to install, or you can opt out and continue at the bottom of the page. Your new webmix will now appear in your Symbaloo account. Option 2. The second option to create a webmix is by clicking the smallest tab with a plus symbol to the far right of your current webmixes. Enter a webmix title and click Add. You should see a newly created webmix where you can add your own tiles. Watch the video on tiles for additional help on that topic. Option 3. The third and final option to add a webmix is through the webmix gallery. Similar to the second option, you'll click the smallest tab with the plus symbol to the far right of your current webmixes. Here, you'll focus on the right side of the pop-up box. Simply type in a search term, select your webmix type, select your country, then click the search button. You'll be taken to the webmix results page where you can then add any webmix to your account. To edit your Symbaloo webmix, select the desired webmix tab and then click the settings button at the top. You'll see a side menu appear with your webmix settings where you can rename your webmix, change your wallpaper, select your webmix icon, resize your webmix, make your webmix transparent, and add a new tile marker. For users managing multiple webmixes, Symbaloo helps you keep things organized in three different places. The first place you can organize your webmixes is in the tab section at the top. Simply click to select a webmix, then click and drag it to the position you desire. The second place to organize your webmixes is in the webmix menu on the left-hand side. Click on the webmix you'd like to reposition, then click and hold the far right icon next to the settings button to drag the webmix to your desired position. Keep in mind, this webmix menu is visible only within your personal account and is not shown to other users. The third place to rearrange your webmixes is only available in Symbaloo Pro. Click the Publish button at the top of the page and navigate down to click on the Advanced button in the pop-up box. You'll see every webmix in your account on the far left within your My Symbaloo section, and any webmixes you've published to your Pro domain in the second section to the right. In the Workspace section, simply click and drag the webmixes in the order you'd like. Your settings will save automatically. Click the X at the top right of the page to close out of the advanced view. Any changes you made should now be visible on your custom Pro domain. These are some of the useful features Symbaloo offers to help keep you and your resources organized. Get organized today at symbaloo.com.